Welcome to Hollow Hollow. I'm Kat Iniba with your daily dose of the latest Hollywood news, entertainment, and celebrity insights. Today we have a very special edition of the program. It's our Oscar preview special. All week we'll break down the nominees in some of the top categories, and today we're taking a look at the Best Picture category.
Come on! We'll switch out like a spider spinning a web. Attack it! Attack it! Come on!
First up is Black Swan, a drama about a ballerina played by Natalie Portman, whose mental health suffers when she is given the challenging lead role in a production of Swan Lake. The film is directed by Darren Aronofsky, who previously made The Wrestler and The Fountain.
Should I go again?
No, thanks, Ina. I've seen enough.
Ready for a title shot? Not a stepping stone anymore.
He's using you.
You can't be me. You had a hard enough time being you, and that's why you're in here.
The Fighter is both a boxing film and a story of a working-class family in Boston. It follows a boxer played by Mark Wahlberg, his drug-addicted brother, and their bossy mom. Wahlberg's co-stars Christian Bale, Melissa Leo, and Amy Adams all received acting nominations.
This is your time. I haven't been coming my boy. You don't have to.
You'll make it work. You'll make it work.
One thing you should know about me. I specialize in a very specific type of security. Subconscious security.
You're talking about dreams.
Inception is Christopher Nolan's complicated thriller built on the premise that one person can travel into the dreams of another. Leonardo DiCaprio plays Cobb, a man who uses dream travels to help corporations achieve their goals.
Hey, Bug. Don't be back late.
I know.
Come give us a hug before you go.
Hugs.
Hug her. That's what she's there for.
Have you thought anymore about making that call?
That could really hurt Mom's feelings.
How can you not even be curious about it?
Each of my moms had a kid with your sperm.
Like in both of them.
Uh-huh, like in gay.
Right on.
Cool, I love lesbians.
Great.
The Kids Are All Right stars Annette Bening and Julianne Moore as a lesbian couple whose son finds his biological father. Annette Bening received a Best Actress nomination for her role.
You met him, and that's cool.
And now we can move on.
I want to see him again.
You do?
You do?
Perhaps he should change jobs.
The King's Speech is a British period drama that follows King George VI as he reluctantly becomes king and tries to get rid of the stutter that's haunted him all his life. His wife and an Australian speech therapist help him with the process. Colin Firth won a Golden Globe and SAG Award for his portrayal of King George VI and is also nominated for an Oscar.
Do you know any jokes?
Time for us to take a little break, but when we return, we'll continue our look at the Oscar nominees in the Best Picture category. Don't go away.
Ang halo-halo ay hatid sa inyo ng McDonald's at ng bagong McCafe Espresso Drinks. McDonald's na ba ang inyong bagong coffee house? Ang mga bagong McCafe Espresso Drinks ay mabilis, masarap at mas mura pa. Kahit saan, kahit kailan.